goes towards second. A pitch out. The throw. And they'll nail him at second on a brilliant call. Next to hit, number 27. And a big hit here with the bases loaded could really put this one out of reach early on. First pitch of the AB now. And he lays off a pitch here that he probably shouldn't have. 0-1.
Even though we're still in the early going, I think this game's at a tipping point right now. They've got a chance to put this game out of reach. But if they can't score anymore here, the other guys...
One run is scored. The run scores from second, now a 5-0 lead.
Dan, from a pitcher's standpoint, that's a backbreaker. Two out, two RBI base hit right there.
Awfully frustrating. You're trying to make some good pitches, get two outs, and all of a sudden give up that big base hit that drives in two. Frustrating for a pitcher.
And they'll nail him at second on a brilliant call to... First delivery to him. Lifted down the line and left. And foul. Well, you don't need us to tell you it's really starting to come down out there. I can't imagine the umpires will let this go too much longer if it doesn't ease up.
Yeah, Matt, right now this doesn't look too good. I wouldn't be surprised if we don't see the umpires come out.
And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning.
Come on, right here, one time.
So here is number 27. Two hits and three at-bats for him in this one.
We need you. Let's go.
Now the first pitch.
Here we go now. Come on now. One time. Hey, you can do
ready
it. No
with the nothing
in
one pitch. Softly hit down to third. Likely no shot at two.
Here's
one. On to first to complete the double play. Eight to one is the final tonight. Somerset led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Matt Crook earns his first win of the season. Kate Cavalli couldn't work out of the third inning, taking the loss. The game's future stars are... So now here is Cole Freeman. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now the pitch.
The second baseman.
Fastball in there for a called strike. Yeah, you should take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening. They come in just trying to get their feet wet here in this new campaign as they've split their first four ball games.
Yeah, Maddie, I know we're getting ready for game two, but yesterday, man, road trip got off to a great start. They pounded the baseball, pitched, played defense. This team comes in riding high into game two.
Changeup, called strike three as he rolls his eyes at the call, one away. And as he punches him out there, he collects his first double-A strikeout.
Well, I'm sure that feels good, and maybe he'll keep the ball or something. But you know his sights are set on a lot higher than double-A ball. Figuring out how to strike out a lot more guys at this level as he progresses in the minors will be one of the keys for him reaching the big leagues.
Lifted the other way to left center. Center fielder on the run. He gets there and makes a fine running play for the second out. Next up, Nick Banks. He's ready for his first at-bat of this early season contest. Strike one to start the at-bat.
Come on now, here we go.
Here's the 0-1 pitch.
I got a ball, one strike. Hey, two.
now. He's got two.
That's a
two
ball.
And two now with two gone here in the home half of the first.
Wow, that was a close pitch on one and two. The count's now.
We'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. So here's the cleanup hitter, Donovan Casey. He went hitless last night in a game where his guys could push across only one score. No balls and one strike. Hit to short. Fielded cleanly. And a good throw gets him one gone. To the plate now, KJ Harrison.
Batting fifth.
As he'll take a look at a curveball that misses wide for ball one. He's back in the starting lineup for this one after sitting out last night's game. Sneaks a fastball by him at the letters. It's one and one.
I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Wow, was he behind that fastball? Great job on the mound using the curveball to set up the heater.
And they could go either way now, I suppose.
The relay. The tag, and he's called out trying to stretch two bases into three. Standing in now, Alec Keller. As he will take strike one on the fastball here, no balls and a strike. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And he takes this one high, one and one.
And we got two down.
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Ambergy gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. Digging in will be Ian Sagdahl as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Third baseman
plays off 1-0.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Boy, and a mid-80s fastball that time, but it's a called strike, one and one. Sagdahl is playing third base tonight, although he's most often found across the diamond at first.
Well, we know he's got some of the softest hands in the game, the way he's able to pick and help out his infielders. But one thing at first base that doesn't get tested a lot, outside of the 3-6-3 double play, is a throwing arm. We know we've heard it strong, but to go over to third base, I'm going to have my eyes locked in on this guy.
Bases are empty, one man out. Fastball misses inside. It's even at one. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
All right, come on now.
And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now.
One thing that can nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here. Yeah, I think he was sitting on.
Jackson Reitz as he lifts it in the air to right field.
Three.
Catch made here in shallow right, probably too shallow to advance. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Cole Freeman. 0-1 here
second
in the early
base.
Going.
Ball one, no strike.
Goal. And that misses for ball one.
Freeman.
Two out here and a runner at second. And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind
that
first.
Ball.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. Has a look, now the pitch. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. And what an effort on the running play to end the inning. Ready to go. Go in the bottom of the. Now to bat.
Full four, take your base.
Ready to go. go for the last half of the inning. And striding forward, the designated hitter, Alec Keller. Into the corner and slicing foul.
That's ball four.
Now to the plate, here is Donovan Casey.
Leading
comes
off
into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game.
Ball one of
a 6-4 finish in tonight's affair. Stephen Fuentes claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesak, this is Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us.
Prospect receives a check-in from his agent, who wants to make sure his client's career is being launched in a way that suits the young man's goals and